Good morning to all. Today we want to see part 33, question 10. It is coming in 10th standard, public question. Question number 17, carrying 1 mark for this. And this is very very easy topic. Even slow learners also can attend this question by looking at the auxiliary verb, be verb, then main verb like this. First of all, we see what is meant by question tag. Question tag is a structure. This is a grammatical structure used in changing the imperative sentence into an interrogative sentence. That is, changing a statement into the question form. In short, we are making the question. And for positive question, that means for positive statement, we are using the negative tag. And for the negative statement, we are using the positive tag. A question tag is used to emphasize our idea. That means if we want to see the information, whether it is right or wrong, what we know is true. For that, we are using the question tag. Now come to some examples for this. We are using the structure is auxiliary verb, subject pronoun. Then we put the question mark at the end of the statement. That means be verb also we are using. Be verb means am, is, was, or were. Here we are using am, then is, was, or were. Here I mean it comes under be verb. Then for auxiliary verb we are using can, could, may, might, shall, should, then etc. The remaining we are using for auxiliary verb. Now come to the first one, I am. Here, according to the structure, we are using the be verb am. Then, not illada not sechanum. Question tag la romba simple ana method not irunda irukanum. Not illati nama sechanum avladha. So, inge vandu am and inge pronoun enna say I. Then, that way you are using I. But this is wrong. Because this is an exception case. You should not write am and I. So for that you are using only R and I. So you just be rub it and write it as R and I. So the correct answer for this R and I. So please keep in mind I am a doctor, I am a teacher. The question is coming in that way. You should not write am and I. So you are using R and I. That is the first example we consider panna. So, I am appearing when you are using R and I. Now, next the verb is. So, next we are going to put is. Then, not illa, then we are going to put not. Here the pronoun is he. So, you write he. So, the correct answer for this, he is. Appearing when you are going to put it, we are going to put it. In the structure, we are going to put. So, that only I have written. So he is Abhinandina, is according to the structure, we have written the verb, then not, then he. So he is a he. Now we can say was. So we write was, then are, then were. For the verb only, for the helping verb only, you are giving the importance. Yes, am. That's the am. You think panna, am vandha, inga nama use panna mudiyadhu. ஏன்னா இங்க நம்ம ஏமே எழுதுறோமே அப்படின்னா இங்க நாட் இருக்கு. நாட் இருக்கிறதுனாலதான் ஆமன்ட் வராது. சோ யூ ஆர் யூசிங் நாட் ஆர். பட் இந்த இடத்துல நாட் இருக்கிறதுனால நாட் நம்ம என்ன பண்ணிடுவோம், எழுதுறோம். யூ ஆர் ரிமூவிங் நாட். நாட் வந்து நம்ம க்வெஸ்சன்ல எழுதக்கூடாது. சோ அந்த நாட் வந்து நம்ம எடுத்துட்டோம். சோ யூ கிவ் இம்பார்ட்டன்ஸ் ஃபார் ஆம் தென் ஐ. சோ ஆமே ஆமேன்னு எழுதுறோம். யூ கேன் ரைட் ஆமே. தென் நெக்ஸ்ட் ஒன் இஸ் வாட். இந்த verb is, here the verb is walk, then ask, then ask. So first வந்து நம்ம அந்த helping verb எடுத்து எழுதிடணும். நெக்ஸ்ட் வந்து இங்க நாட் இருக்கான்னு பாரு, இல்ல. So immediately you write not. Now see the pronoun. இங்க என்ன இருக்கு, she. So write she. Here they. Then here, kala and mala. Kala and mala means plural form. Plural form means you are writing they. Singular means she. Plural means they. Then here also I. Then next one he. Then she. Then again okay, they. Then that left they. Then here kada and mada. So plural. So that means they. So the correct answer for this aren't I, isn't he, then wasn't he, then aren't they, then weren't they, then in the same way.